lesser known ballad, and yet on the same album you've got crazy shit like this. Fucking Metallica, mate, all that weird. Tell you, man, that's their last ever album, man. They had that amazing ballad on there just now. They got that. Atomic is on this. They were fucking getting better, mate, arguably, man. Eat to the Beat, Dreaming, The Hardest Part. I wouldn't say it's their best album, but it's fucking shoulder to shoulder with anything they did, man. They fucked up, mate. They just broke up from the drugs and the fucking lifestyle and shit, man. But they were. That last album is a belter, mate. Do you know what I mean? I've just played you some lesser known shit. One pure ballad and one fucking crazy fucked up. Eyes Wide Shut meets fucking God knows what. Metal fucking don't know, mate. 17, mate. That 17, mate, will be explained one day.